soul. Friends, in this chapter, we can identify the need of transport. What are the need of transport to the people? Students, obliques, what are the need essential of transport? Transport means we can go to one place to another place. And next, we understand the different modes of transport for long distance, short distance, and modern modes of transport. We can understand the different types of modes of transport, different types of vehicles. We transport to the vehicles, and we know about the different kinds of workers working in railway stations and bus stations, and different kinds of workers, different types of workers working in railway station, bus station, and air force, different types of workers. Students, in this chapter, I give you a poem in page number 115. Look here in your textbook. Picnic, picnic by bus, along with my friends. Picnic, picnic by bus, along with my friends. Variety of vehicles, variety of vehicles moving on the road. Different types of vehicles moving on the road. Horse-drawn, bullock-drawn, cycle and motorbike, auto rickshaw and car. So many vehicles on the road. You have seen so many vehicles on the road. Train on the right, boat on the water, aeroplane in the air, flying in the sky. Some are moving, slow moving vehicles, some are fast moving vehicles. Different modes of transport. I like them very much. Yes, friends. Lesson, name the vehicles which are there in the poem. You have identified the vehicle's name in this poem. Yes, bus, motorbike, car, train, horse-drawn, bullock-drawn, boat, aeroplane. These are the vehicles in the poem. And next, list of vehicles by which we have traveled. Within the list of vehicles by which we have traveled. We have traveled go to one place to another place. Within the yes. Bike, bus, cycle, your school bus, lorry, bullock cart, and escort. And next, page number 116 in your textbook. Collect the pictures of vehicles and stick here. Collect the pictures of vehicles. Motorbike, car, bus, aeroplane, train, anyone. You collect the pictures of vehicles and paste in this place, this textbook. Next, friends, make a list of vehicles which you have covered and classify the vehicles listed by you as fast moving vehicles and slow moving vehicles. Fast moving vehicles and slow moving vehicles. Fast moving vehicles, train. Train is very fast. And car, bus, van, lorry, aeroplane. And slow moving vehicles. These vehicles are very slow. Example, cycle. Cycle. Horse-drawn, bullock-drawn, and bike. These are the slow moving vehicles. And next, which vehicles are used for carrying goods to your place? Carrying goods, goods items. Carrying vehicles are separate. Passenger vehicles are separate. Carrying goods vehicles are separate. You think that? Vehicles are used for carrying for goods. For example, lorry, horse-drawn, bullock-drawn, jeep, van, like tractor. These are called goods 18. All of you look in your textbook. Fill in the blanks with suitable words and read the passage. Once again, you read this passage. Read this passage. Fill in the blanks and suitable vehicles. Suitable vehicles in this place. We use vehicles like dash and dash to travel. Bus and train to use the travel from one place to another place. People use vehicles like bullock cart, lorry and goods train to carry the goods from one place to another place. Train is comfortable for long journey. Train is comfortable for long journey. Train is useful to travel fast because train is useful to travel fast. Camel is used for traveling in desert. Camel is called sheep of the desert. People use to boat to cross the river. You look at your textbook page number 118. Here is a bus station. Keep the bus station clean. Ticket the counter and follow the queue to the people. Keep the toilets is clean. Next, write what you have seen in the bus station of your place. What you have seen in your bus station. Here is the activity. Draw a simple picture of two vehicles you have seen and color them. Draw a simple. We have traveled the vehicles. This car, bike, tractor, bus, etc. Railway station. Keep the railway station clean. Here is a railway station. The picture is railway station. Look here. Once again, railway station picture. Is there a railway station in your place? Is there a railway station in your place? Yes or no? No. She called it as no railway station. Have you seen a railway station? Have you seen a railway station? Yes. You have seen railway station. Have you traveled by train? Yes. You have traveled by train. There is a need of workers in the bus and railway station to different kinds of workers. It's called a coolie people. The cooperation is needed for comfortable to travel. Observe the pictures. What jobs, works are people doing in your textbook? Observe the pictures. These people, what work is they doing? First one, sweeper cleaning the bus station. Laborer, coolie carrying the baggages. Lady driver. And next, bus conductor.